probably the best two-word phrase in all of Scripture, but God. And what this two-word phrase communicates is that you might think you are dead in the water. You might think this situation is hopeless, but God has the power to make the impossible possible. You may think that your situation is too broken and beyond repair, but God has the ability to restore all things. Amen? And that's good news.